interesantes.
Let's move.
Roger that.
You to Chef Marcello personally. If he's unhappy with you, I'll get the blame. I could get fired. Is that what you want?
Yeah, you're obviously
What's cooking?
But I'm.
This is gonna be another one of your stories, isn't it?
Yeah, no, just hear me out, okay? This is nothing like last time. The other night, I was out walking Fidel, and I see this convoy.
Need some help here!
Please, you gotta help!
Talk to me, what's going on?
Hey, there's been an accident. Someone is hurt, bad.
I'm worried for a minute.
I'm on it.
Short people. Very funny, man.
Place the lab somewhere more secure.
Whoa, buddy, give a man some privacy, all right?
So, what should we do later?
Dr. Lafayette speaking. Just so, I'm outside Villa Caruso now, enjoying a coffee in the sun. Lovely town. So, anything I should know about Dr. Caruso before our first session? I was briefed on his anxiety attacks, his genophobia. Very well.
It's Caruso. He's a bit eccentric.
Well, you met him. Apparently, he's got trial before.
Some people.
No!
What the hell is that? Who left that lying around?
Let me get out of your way real quick.
I don't feel all that well, actually.
Oh, man, we've all been there.
Don't know about you.
It's great. Everybody's dancing. Just
take another sip, and then suddenly, sucks, huh?
Whoa!